What are eosinophils? Eosinophils are a type of white blood cell that make up part of the body's inflammatory response to foreign organisms. What happens when eosinophil levels are elevated? When elevated, eosinophils have a common association with inflammation and affect some people more than others, such as those with other allergy-related conditions. Research indicates that elevated eosinophils can lead to several serious and chronic diseases, such as asthma. What are eosinophil-associated diseases, also known as EADs? EADs can involve many organs, including the lungs, skin, or digestive tract, and can affect several organs at once. These include EGPA, HES, and EOE, among others. People living with an EAD are more prone to comorbid eosinophilic conditions. For instance, over 50% of people diagnosed with EGPA can also be diagnosed with severe asthma. The best way to identify, understand, and manage individual symptoms is by keeping a diary of all symptoms, talking to your healthcare provider, and being as detailed as possible about symptoms and how this is affecting you. Empowering yourself with the information you need to advocate for a prompt and accurate diagnosis.